Hi gang, Oregon Coast guy here. Just sitting here in brood awakening. And looking out at the weather. It's beautiful today. Been here since about 8:30. It's about 1 o'clock now almost. And working on my new website. It's amazing. I've been doing the keyword research today. And just about to finish that up and get my blueprint for the site, the new site together. The supply versus the demand is incredible. I am going to own this niche and I'm very excited about it. Also looking in the mirror this morning, and even though my mind and my spirit is still 20 years old, I'm going to be 45 next month, and I'm starting to look at, I hate it. It sucks. My hair keeps getting grayer. I get some age spots now on my cheek, which are bugging the heck out of me, and I need to get rid of them. And put on some weight that I need to get rid of. And it's just hard to fight anymore. It really sucks. But other than that, it's going good. Life is good. About 4 months out, working from home, and loving every minute of it. You know, you just get the taste of freedom, and you just never want to go back. Never want to return to any corporate type of world with anybody to answer to. There's nothing like it. So I'm going to go and have some lunch, go home and have some lunch, and probably do a little bit more work, then kind of enjoy the rest of the day. Hope everybody's having a good day. Take care of yourself. Stop by my website if you're ever thinking of enjoying the kind of freedom I do. URL is www.sbitoday.com. And if you have any questions, go ahead and email me, PM me, let me know, and I'll be happy to answer for you. So take care of yourselves. See you later. Bye.